Hey guys, it's Jake here with eTrailer. Today we're going to be taking a look at the WeatherTech front floor mats for your 2021 Mazda CX-5. So this is what they're going to look like installed. Right off the bat, you're going to see how good they look down in the floorboards. They have a contour match to your specific vehicles that contour the floorboard. The one thing I will add is that you see all these high sides. There's one area of concern on the back side here because these nibs that you clip into, it won't allow it to go back any further. But the plus side of that is that it does have a high ridge here, so it's going to be able to trap any of that water or dirt until you can get the floor mat out, so it's not going to leak anywhere else. You can also see along the front, the left side here where your left foot is typically at, it's going to have a really high side so that you don't risk getting mud or any salt from the winter on the plastics of your car. Now there are going to be two different materials that WeatherTech will supply for the 21 CX-5. This is going to be the harder plastic version. It's still going to have a rubber feel to it, but a lot of times the floor mat will get slick if your feet are wet or if you have snow on your feet. These floor mats are going to be a harder plastic than their rubberized version that will provide a little bit softer feel and more of a grip when your feet are wet. These are what the floor mats are going to look like on the passenger side. Another great feature about these floor mats is they're going to be really easy to clean. And one tip I have for you is if you ever see the sides start to bow in, try taking them out, set them in the sun, and let them reform to their factory setting. So when you put them back in your car, they should be a little bit wider and they will touch the edges of the car. Now, if you're interested in getting the second row floor mat to match your front and the cargo area mat, we have them available on our website. Just check out our fit guide. Now that we've taken a quick look at the floor mats, let's go ahead and show you how to get them in place of your old floor mats. Now to get our floor mats in place, we're gonna start by removing our factory floor mats. So we'll start by pulling up on these two tabs, which help to hold the floor mat in place. And you can notice with our old floor mats, they get dirty and they're almost impossible to get clean because they're a carpet material. And you can see underneath how much dirt has accumulated just because the mat doesn't go up on the side here. So we'll get this cleaned up and get our new mat installed. Now with our floor clean, we can slide our new floor mat in place. And it's literally as easy as popping it in place and pushing down where the factory hold down points are. Now with the driver's side done, we can do the same for the passenger. So all in all, I think these floor mats look really good in the 21 Mazda CX-5. There's a lot of floor mats that don't look very good, and these have a very, very nice contour to the inside of the vehicle. And I only had them sitting outside for maybe 5 minutes, and they formed perfectly to the inside of this floorboard. Me personally, I would probably go with the more rubberized version just because that clicking or the harder plastic material bothers me when I'm getting in and out with wet feet. Well guys, hopefully this information was helpful for you to know whether or not the WeatherTech floor mats are right for your 2021 Mazda CX-5.